Game of two halves. Talk us through it.
Yeah, they were definitely on top first half. And we had to come out, change the formation a little bit, change some of the personnel. Got back at them, got the lead. Not the lead, got it back to two. Should have taken the lead. We had a number of chances and they got a goal, I'd say, sort of against the run of play. And then last few seconds of drama and we got the dramatic equaliser. So, yeah.
Cheers, mate.